Imagine a world where diseases like HIV and hepatitis B aren't eradicated but are rendered powerless, where you live a normal, thriving life without worrying about the burden of daily drugs. Sounds futuristic, right? Well, this isn't science fiction, it's happening now. It's called a functional cure, and it's changing the way we think about medicine and health. Stay with me, because what you're about to learn could redefine hope as we know it. A functional cure is a biomedical strategy that allows a patient to control a virus without the need for long-term medication. For centuries, we've chased the dream of absolute cures for chronic and life-threatening diseases. A cure traditionally meant erasing the disease entirely, like flipping a switch to off. But what if we could achieve the same result? No symptoms, no daily medicine, no complications, without eliminating the disease completely. That's where the concept of a functional cure steps in. A functional cure doesn't mean the disease is gone. Instead, it's controlled so effectively that it no longer disrupts your life. It's like putting a lion in a cage, it's still there, but it can't hurt you. Let's take HIV as an example. While a complete eradication cure remains elusive, functional cures have shown remarkable promise. With antiretroviral therapy and groundbreaking advances, some individuals can maintain undetectable viral loads for years, effectively preventing the disease from causing harm or being transmitted. A functional cure for HIV means that the virus is suppressed without the need for antiretroviral treatment. The virus may still be in the body, but it doesn't harm the body or transmit. Kindly subscribe and hit the notification bell so that you will be notified when we release new updates on functional cure research. This is where it gets more interesting. In diseases like hepatitis B, new treatments are being designed to suppress the virus so thoroughly that it's practically invisible in the body. A functional cure for hepatitis B means that the hepatitis B surface antigen, HBsAg, is lost and the hepatitis B virus, HBV, DNA is undetectable after a period of treatment. This means that the virus is suppressed long-term and the risk of liver cancer is reduced, even after treatment has stopped. So, what does this mean for you? It means that the future of medicine isn't just about defeating diseases, it's about outsmarting them. Functional cures offer a new kind of hope, one where chronic illnesses don't define our lives. If you found this fascinating, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Let's keep exploring how science is changing the way we heal and live. Kindly subscribe for updates on this.